the first thing that jumped out to you tonight? Well, both ends of the floor and trying to do obviously what a head coach wants you to do as a point guard.
Yeah, you know, it's hard coming in as a point guard. You know, you have to come in and try and lead a team, and you know, just stepping onto the floor, and I'm trying to think about not messing up, just trying to think about my game and try and control the game and think about everything. It's, you know, it's getting hard, but you know, I'm trying to work through it, and yeah, it's working.
How hard is it to not think? Because obviously it's tough to think and perform at the same time.
Yeah, it's you can say as much as you want about not thinking, but you know, you're always going to be thinking on the court. But you know, I've always thought during the game what I can do to help players get people shots. So you know, I'm just trying to think and not overthink.
This team's been working together for a little over a week now. What has been your impression of this team and what you think they can do going forward?
Yeah, you saw tonight we have a really good team. You know, I think a lot of people underestimated us. And, I know it's only preseason, but you know, we were real strong in training camp, and the team's become real close. So you know, only the season can tell.
Defensive drills, a big theme of each and every single practice. People talk all the time about accountability defensively, but can you guys really feel the accountability that's there individually and offensively?
Yeah, that's the thing, and it's all about getting trust in everyone. You know, I think coaches definitely put in that, you know, if you get beat, then you've got to have someone behind you helping you out, and then you've got to help them get their back. So, you know, it's just about trusting everybody.